back, sports fans. Jim Johnson and Bob Bifford here. One team is obviously more skilled than the other. It's going to be hard. Humans, good all-rounders, but expert at nothing. Made. Cheers! And cheers from the bigger they are, the thicker they tend to be. Obviously.
That player is shuffling off the field, possibly off his mortal coil. They need two defenders to stop the ball. Ah, good old block to start the match. Ah, I love it. They may be fast, but once you grab these bozos, you can usually strangle them easily enough. He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
That player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time. Will the big one manage to lay out an opponent of half this strength?
That's it. Force him back and then pow! That ball is going far.
Apparently, this player forgot his hands in the changing rooms. tonight. Don't let the bedbugs bite.
Really, don't let them.
They're massive and can take your hand right off.
What a ball pass! The way is clear for a touchdown! He scores! No chance. I didn't miss the touchdown. Wakey, wakey. One team's got some early knockouts. Possession is the key to winning, which must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away. But it's okay. Some say it's perfect for playing Blood Bowl in. I call it dull. The attacker has an assist. He won't leave him alone anytime soon. He's coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt. They're building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid tactic.
The player's fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent.
This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight. The domino effect in action. If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. Much more. They're going to spend time on the bench. Going to catch or run with a ball if they're constantly writhing around on the ground. No longer of this world. Dead! 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 And the injured player slowly but surely regenerates himself.
Ah!
going to be decisive.
I thought we might have one of those horrible games without at least one death.
See him on the pitch later. Attacking the ball carrier, Bob.
I know, Jill. I'm watching the same match as you. With fists flailing. He's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time. They'll need to get rid of the ball now there's pressure on them. This could be fun, especially if the ball holder goes down.
Did you see the pass? You sometimes miss the subtle interventions in your desperate need to see something being hit.
Look at the touchdown! Boom! Touchdown! Just before halftime. That really screws the players in the locker room. So, Jim, we finally managed to get the equalizer.
It'll up the stakes, Bob, as we go into the final quarter of the game. Team's apothecary must have the magic sponge this time.
This needs to be a hell of a gift. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing. They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings around a sandwich.
Team have possession. I can't believe it! How is it possible to be so clumsy? He's standing there drooling.
Yeah.
get the ball. Just try dishing out a few whacks.
Toes there. They must have glue on their fingers.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
A pretty risky action, Bob. More pain for that team. Their pain is our gain.
Wasn't this player injured? Am I seeing things?
No, he regenerated himself, Bob.
They've left the corner exposed. There could be a counter-strike.
Good handoff. Nothing more to be said. But there's still time for their opponents to claw back a few touchdowns. All the knocked-out players are back on the field. How delightful.
Important thing. Gotta keep possession of the ball and not lose it. A strike back would be terrible. Come on, guys. Together.
That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before the fall. They kiss the dust. Turn over.
Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker. Safety in numbers. The less defenders there are around the ball, the easier it's going to be to move. balls, Jim. They're going for the ball.
What the fans take away, they often do that. Lovely piece of Blood Bowl play in action. Let's see what the other side can do. I think he's moving. No, he's not.
I smell a quick touchdown. Good call. Intimidation is the key. It's one of my strengths when I was still playing. Don't forget to pick up your tea.
That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall. On the edge of the field, within grasping range of the fans. I was just getting born. That's quite a mismatch, Bob.
I know. That weedy fellow's going to splat. Excited, Jim.
We may see that player later, if they wait.
Carrying the ball, and then you stop the score.
And it didn't come off. Thank you.
so close to a world of hurt. Keep pushing.
But as someone who knows, it isn't always that bad.
It's not nice to carry off your opponents.
He was dead, Bob.
Well, yeah. But even so,